Bok svima dragi moji, dobrodošli u ovu srijedu na moj YouTube kanal. Prije gotovo godinu dana snimila sam video na koji sam silno ponosna. Bio je to moj prvi intervju s Marie Diamond. Ona je jedina europska sudionica filma Tajna i u međuvremenu je postala moja draga prijateljica. Inače je jedna od najvećih svjetskih stručnjakinja za Feng Shui. I htjela sam vam pokazati jedan od njenih savjeta koji može pomoći zaista svakome, nešto što možete napraviti u svome domu u trenutku, a da samima sebi jako pomognete. Pogledajte o čemu se radi.
Do you have some easy tip what to do in our home, something general that can help us to attract better things in our lives? Is there something general that you can say us about Feng Shui, perhaps? What we can do to attract more money or a partner.
So think about when you come into your house, I always say to people, you open the door, think you're the universe or an angel, and you open the door, what do you see first? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So is it coats that you see first or shoes on the ground? That is actually something that tells you you're in a poverty mentality. So if you see clutter, right? You actually are saying, you know, I put myself down. I always say it's like a queen, a king, a wealthy person would not have this in the front door, right? So clean that up and put images of your family, put images of lush flowers. So when you walk in, welcome yourself, yeah? Because as you're doing that, you're opening up the energy to bring wealth and abundance into your home. Okay, so that's a very easy thing to do, but with a huge change in your life. The second thing I would definitely do is always, I'm going to talk about it in my workshops, is to see the door. So when you, for example, on your desk, right, make sure you always see the incoming door. You don't have to look out of the window, because I always say money doesn't come through the window. Yeah. So money comes through the door, because that's where people walk in. So even if nobody comes to your office, always position yourself that you see the door, because mm-hmm. then immediately you open up the energy to abundance. Yeah. Another thing you can immediately do is put something in gold, like a golden object or gold looking object mm-hmm. in the southeast of your office. So take a compass, look where is the southeast, and put there a gold looking object and declutter the southeast, because mm-hmm. whatever you have there as clutter, you will not create money. So that is money wise some very general tips, but they are so powerful. Now romance, because we all have always single men and single ladies, right? So I always say to people, what do you hang above your headboard? So when you look at your bed, what hangs above that bed? Mm-hmm. And that actually affects you. Now, I was just off the phone with somebody, and she was taking the class with me in London that I'm going to teach in Zagreb, in Croatia very soon. She had this image of a single woman, right? And she said, well, you know, I kind of liked it, but I said, it's not good, because you're saying to your husband, I want just my space. This bed is just for me. And she said, yeah, okay, I will see what I really like. I said, why don't you hang it away and see the reaction? So, you know, what she did instead is she actually took a picture of both of them and put it above her headboard. And she called me today and she said, Marie, it's really interesting. He has been so cuddling. You know, he's just like, really like, oh, she's also in the bed, you know. She said, we just had a 2-year-old. So she said, you know, the cuddling had been really gone down. And I said, yes, but it's because of you. You said before, you know, there's just space for a woman. This is the woman's energy. And now you said, hey, we're together in this bed. You know, let's connect more. And I said, this is one of the things we see with people. If they have things in their bedroom that are stimulating the romance, there's no clutter, you remove all the single, you know, images with single people. Also remove all the images with water, because water actually creates loneliness and creates also more depression and emotional disturbances in the bedroom, not just for grown-ups, but also for children. Yeah.
And about colors in bedroom, which colors are better?
Well, I would say I would definitely try to avoid red because it's fiery. Yeah, because it's too fiery. It doesn't mean you cannot put some red pillows, but not like red walls because it's too much energy. You need to calm down. I would also avoid a blue because it's too much water element and then people get more emotional. So the best would be to work with earth colors. So beiges or kind of browns or yellows or oranges, even some pinks for can work. Some green can work, but not too intense green. Yeah. I would also avoid white because white is just like, it doesn't create calmness and harmony. It's just, it's black. It's like nothing will happen in a white bedroom.
Dragi moji, nastavak videa s Marie Diamond možete pogledati na mom kanalu. Stvarno je izvanredan i isplati se svake minute vašeg gledanja. Mi se vidimo ovdje i iduću srijedu. Ako vam se sviđa to što radim, pretplatite se na ovaj kanal, to ne košta ništa. I naravno možete me pratiti na svim društvenim mrežama i na Facebooku i na Instagramu. Nastavljamo druženje. Vidimo se iduću srijedu. Bog!